Okay,
give them once again for a yeoman's job.
This gift that he has Team Kenya helped us achieve. Secondly, it's not yet done. We are coming back stronger because we still have more games. Yeah, and for the fans, thank you so much. Thank you so much. We are bringing the gold at home.
So it's a pleasure to be the champions of the tournament. It's our first time, but I love to congratulate the girls for the efforts. It's been a very long journey, and preparations have not been easy for them. But it's good to see them reaping
and, getting the fruits of their
hard work. And I just want to wish them the best.
Just hope
for the best. There's more ahead of us.